Oh, jeez!
Yep. That's what I get for not focusing. Oh, oh my god! Okay, here we go. That's just death right there. He could still hit me. I see something in there. How do I get up there? Just... Oh god, no! And I lost a lot of health from that. Wait a minute, can I? Yes! Made it! Okay, got it. Afraid we're behind the store. I can do better. Be hell, wasn't it? Oh, long range. I don't think his bullets reach. Okay. Don't have to deal with it. Oh god. Okay. Run. Make a break for it. Even the secret areas have bad guys. Make it. Nice. Ah. I'm afraid I cannot make this.
Dime ship. I found Boris Dime ship.
Killers. I don't like this. There's so much stuff.
Rust had crept over the sides of the cargo steamer a long time ago. Boris Dime would be on board. I'd have to smoke half of his crew to even get near the gangplank. Guns were probably being kept in the hold, buried amidst the rats and oily water. Dime cost you. I bet it was more than his name.
Max Payne.
Right the first time.
You're dead, punk.
You sure you're not confusing me with Boris here? But you are right, of course. Pretty soon we should get together and have a talk.
You son of a...
Pissing Punchinello off was a dangerous game. But when people get mad, they make mistakes. I should know. That's where I wanted Punchinello, mad enough to trip over his own feet. Preferably into a grave.
I have no idea how long it was. Out of my microphone, but whatever. It's good. That's so cute, I love it.
Dime! Dime! Cap! Dime!
Oh my god! Come on, you gotta give. There we go, done. That was pretty easy, to be honest, with the sniper rifle. Could I have just... Humor me for a second. I really could have just done that. Oh well. At least I didn't take that much damage.
You know how to handle yourself. Anybody who says different is calling me a liar. Glad that you're here. Collect all the guns and ammo you want. Meet me on the bridge afterwards.
Assault rifle, man. Sweet! And hopefully that's the end of it.
Did you get everything you need?
Check.
I owe you. Anything you need.
This is my solo. When I'm through, Punchinello won't be anybody's problem anymore.
Clear as vodka. But anytime you get between a rock and a hard place, just whistle. This could be the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
You really get a bang out of this big-time gangster act, don't you? Even with all this firepower, I figured I couldn't get to Punchinello at his manor. I could only hope that he wouldn't pass a chance to hear me beg to see he's won. This is Max Payne. I want to cut a deal.
Payne, you're a dead man.
That's what everybody keeps telling me. I got your ship and her cargo. I want to meet. No pain, no gain. Capiche?
You know my restaurant?
Yeah, I know it.
One out.
Punchinello's restaurant had seen better days. Snow was falling like ashes from post-apocalyptic skies, but that was outside. Things would soon get hot in the Don's restaurant. I knew it was a long shot, Angelo Punchinello actually showing up, but there was no crime in hoping.
Why do I feel like this place is gonna blow up? Yep. Oh god. Wow. Man, where's the flashlight when you need it? So many rats over here. Oh my god. Long shot. The shot I gotta take. Place is locked. How big is this restaurant, man? Oh my god! Yep. Wait. Nope. That is the way to go. Just have to outrun the fire. What the fuck?
Punchinello was burning to get me. The feeling was mutual. He was trying to put out my flames with gasoline.
Why are there bad guys here?
mobsters have been guarding a real treasure. The way out of this disco inferno.
It's pain!
Oh, this sounds pretty strong, to be honest. It is automatic. Good stun. Hang on, wait for the auto heal. Oh god,
Vlad had seen my smoke signals. The Mercedes was revving to go, almost drowning out the banshee wail of the sirens.
You coming? We'll drop you off at the Punchinello Manor.
Sounds good to me.
When this is over, look me up. I could use a professional like you.
I'll keep that in mind. The night groaned with cold. The garden lights flickered nervously. In their light, the falling snow was dead white before the darkness ate it up. I had heard the stories. The trio were mad dogs. They'd have hung the heads of their enemies over the manor gates if the capo had only let them. Punchinello wanted pain. He'd see the pain. The trick in my situation was that there was no trick, no matter what the movies tell you. No rules, no secret mantra, no roadmap. It wasn't about how smart or how good you were. It was chaos and luck, and anyone who thought different was a fool. All you could do was to hang on madly, as long and as hard as you could. Someone had graciously left the back door open for me and killed the guards. My money was on Mona. I knew the trio would be standing between me and Punchinello. I had read their rap sheets, thick as phone books. No one would be walking out of here alive. The numbing cold of the broken night had followed me in. Upstairs, the trio tangoed down the manor halls to the silent rhythm of their murderous hearts, the blood of their victims rust on their lips. Vince Mugnano, Pilot Providence, aka Big Brother, and Joe Deadpan Salem. The pistol was a frozen lump in my hand, piercing the skin, gnawing me to the bone. In death, the thug had been promoted to messenger. Someone hadn't enjoyed the Don's hospitality. Someone with a flair for the dramatic. Someone who had let herself out of a locked cell and passed a couple of armed guards. My thoughts were on Mona again. I could only hope she was a good enough gambler to walk away while she was still winning, before she'd run into the trio.
Well, she didn't do a good job of killing all of them. Looking for that. Stupid, but I lived. No.
take me long to run into the trio. The word on Lisa Punchinello is that she was a bit of a witch. The tarot cards on the kitchen table fit the picture. They weren't my kind of cards, but I was willing to take a crack at the hand Mrs. Punchinello had dealt. The first card was the tower. Maybe that was supposed to be the manor. It got easy after that. The devil was the master of the house, and death was me, coming for him. One down, two to go.